Hi, welcome to Telugu One Food. Today I am going to show how to make chocolate brownie. For making chocolate brownie, we need egg, sugar, butter, chocolate, flour and cocoa powder. Let's start. For making chocolate brownie, first we put egg on the mixing. After that, sugar. Meanwhile, mixing egg and sugar, we need to melt butter and chocolate together. Our batter is melted now. Now we will add chocolate. And melt chocolate together, butter. And mix properly. Now butter and chocolate almost mix. Now I am going to pour chocolate in egg and sugar mixture. Now sugar is melt properly. I am going to pour butter and chocolate mixture in the mixing jar. Now add dry ingredient, flour and cocoa powder together. And make a batter. Now batter is ready. I am going to remove from the machine. Now I am going to pour mixture in baking pan. Now I am going to put the mixer preheated 170 degree oven for 40 minutes. Now chocolate brownie ready to eat.